formulae with which your degrees will soon be conferred are closely connected with the words with which degrees have always been awarded to students who have acquired those values with us. The robes that will soon display your degree resemble those of your colleagues, even though so much in time, as the portraits in the hall of your colleges demonstrate. Thus, the lacquer and robes symbolise two essential things. First, the perennity of certain necessary values, and second, your union with the great body of graduates who have over centuries stood to hear these self-same words and donned these self-same robes. I now want to say something about the structure of the ceremony. Those of you who have read about the ceremony in your programs will know you will be seeing each graduate twice. First, to be presented for and admitted to their degree. And second, to receive your congratulations and mine, having retired backstage in the interim to don the robes of their new degree. In a moment, the registrar will begin this ceremony in Latin. But first, may I, on behalf of my colleagues, offer those of you who are graduands congratulations on your achievements while you've been with us, and our warm good wishes for your future success and happiness. With the passage of time, our hope is that you will retain fond memories of your experiences here, and that you will always find benefit in maintaining your links with your college and with the university. Aguirre's Contragatinonis est un pratico confidente, un gratis conferente, nec non rabbi perigente, quae et venerable nec dum spectante.
Supplicant venerabili congregatione doctoribus magistratibus gentium, qui studiosi qui complebunt omnia te statuta et constitutio, nisi quatenus cum eis dispensata, quid, quod haec sufficiat pro advertentia ad gradu illuminatum. Baccalauri in iure civili, costa arduum ex vede Christi, doctoris in philosophi, way good, it's avian choice in philosophy. Silver, the Collegio de Parishes Francis, Michael Jensen, it's Jakob Falsenmeier, it's Nara Magistry and Theologian, Gillian Turner Callis,
huh.